Good. Yeah, really good. Very excited for it to finally be here.
How long did you met?
So Kara and I met in grad school. We both were at the College of New Jersey for school counseling. We first
Oh, you're
met
still here.
in an interview. I'm actually being recorded there. Can maybe that be a blooper there, Dad? Quiet that kitchen down over there, bump. I'm very excited to finally get to marry Kara and have the day be finally here. We waited a long time for this day, so I feel very, very excited.
How did you met?
Me and Kara met in grad school at the College of New Jersey. We met at our interview, and then we met again at a study abroad interest meeting where we became roommates. And then we studied abroad together in Portugal. So our first date was in Portugal. We went to like a little club, just the two of us. And then our first date when we came back to America was at Acacia in Lawrenceville, around the corner. It was August 9th, 2018, or 2017. I think I got that wrong, actually. I think it was 2017.
Do you remember your first kiss with Kara?
Yeah, our first kiss, me and Kara, was in Portugal, in the microwave light at our place that we were staying at. We were down making like Nutella and ice cream, and that's when our first kiss was.
What is your favorite thing to do with Kara?
I think my favorite thing to do with Kara is play with our dog Shay. When our wedding got postponed, we got a little mini golden doodle. We named him Shay. So just taking him on walks, playing with him around the house, watching him grow up has been probably my favorite thing to do with Kara.
Good, really good. A little bit more nervous than I thought, but I'm in this moment. I'm feeling really good, really excited to marry my best friend.
Wonderful.
Yes.
How did you guys meet?
I'm already getting emotional. I'm sorry. So we met at TC&J. We met getting our master's degree in counseling, and we met in a group interview. And I remember thinking, wow, this guy is very cute. And then I thought he was too young for me because I'm 5 years older. And then we ended up being random housemates in Portugal, and we studied abroad, and we fell in love in Portugal. So it was beautiful, beautiful love story.
I love it.
Yes.
And where was your first date?
Ooh, first date in Portugal was in biking across the coast of Portugal, although he might say it was in Sintra. And we went to a restaurant there. And then he also took me away for a weekend in Portugal at this beautiful island. And then when we came back in America, it was at Acacia in Lawrenceville.
Wow. That's amazing. And do you remember when did you have your first kiss
Oh, yes.
with
First
Michael?
kiss, about a week into living together in the same house. We went out, just the two of us, because our housemates bailed on coming out with us. And we went to a bar, and it was karaoke night, and it was all really young, like middle school age kids there. So we were like, what are we doing here? So we went back, we had ice cream and Nutella, and he kissed me through the microwave light. And I remember being like, this is so romantic. Still, the way to my heart is through Nutella and ice cream.
That's wonderful. And what are your favorite things to do with Michael?
Favorite thing to do is honestly just spending time together. We just got a puppy, Shay, that we love. So taking him for walks, going to the beach, hanging out with family and friends. But I would just say Netflix and hanging out with Michael, getting takeout is just the perfect day for me. So.